The singer Jacquees brought YK Osiris out as a guest at Southwest DeKalb High School. The crowd was so lit YK Osiris said that he couldn't hear the music when he was performing his hit song Worth It. It was all love at the high school and YK Osiris was so grateful that Jacquees gave him this great opportunity. Well guys, hit that like button and let me know what you think in the comments below.